Welcome to aroundBI, degenerate dimension. We will start this topic with a standard definition from Ralph Kimball, who has coined this term. He says, in a data warehouse, a degenerate dimension is a dimension key in the fact table that does not have its own dimension table. Two things are very much clear from this definition. One, though degenerate dimension is dimensional in nature, it sits in the fact table. In fact table, it is not acting as a key. So it is not joined with any other dimension table. And second, it does not have its own dimension table as all the related attributes have already been placed into other dimensions. Let me explain it with an example. In retail sales operation, we store data about transaction. We store date, when the sale is happened, product that is sold, store where it is sold, transaction number or order number, and quantity and unit price. If we construct our schema for this information, date key, product key, and store key will be stored in the fact table as foreign key and will be joined with respective dimension tables. Now comes order number. Let's understand here what is nature of order number. In transaction system, this works as a control number to provide a way to identify which line item in the fact table were generated as part of the same order or invoice. A very natural grain for a fact table in this case is the individual line item. An order number seems best describing each line number. Also, if you think practically, there could be millions of these line numbers in system. So roughly same number of order numbers will be there as there is one-to-one relationship with the fact table. In that case, would it be a good idea to keep separate dimension table for million row order number? And given that all the related information, or I would say attributes like order date or store information, is already with other dimension tables. So there is no point in making a dimension table because it would contain nothing. So the best approach is to keep order number with the fact table. Since order number is a dimension that sits in the fact table and does not have its own dimension table, by definition it comes into category of degenerate dimension. If you see our final fact table structure, it would be like this. Date key, product key, store key, order number, quantity and unit price. In fact table, the degenerate dimension generally sits right after the dimensional keys and right before the normal numeric facts. Other possible examples of degenerate dimension would be invoice number, purchase order number, or policy number. You can ask, what would be a good indication having degenerate dimension in structure? Usually we notice when a dimension table is growing as roughly the same rate as the fact table, there would be a good chance of degenerate dimension. We can encounter more than one degenerate dimension in a fact table. Degenerate dimensions are not useless. They are quite normal and useful in data warehouse. The degenerate key can be used to group line items on a single order or required to get average number of line items for an order. If you take a retail industry example, transaction number tie all the individual item purchased together into a single bucket. Tracking the history of order, when it was picked, packed, shipped, or delivered are all linked with the transaction number. This is all about degenerate dimension. Please share your thoughts and feedback. Thanks for watching.